around 3,000 hours are lost in inefficient workflows in the DC, right? And the reason is because a lot of warehouses are using outdated technology. So what they do is they buy technology, very old technology, and do not bother upgrading, do not necessarily have the right apps, do not necessarily have a connected system that would tie them to a front end versus to a delivery store versus to, you know, a specific maybe online platform or one online interface. And that is very crucial again, because we want to give a seamless customer experience, okay? Another key element that stands out is really worker productivity. So obviously we all realize and we all know that if we improve worker productivity, we will ultimately end up with more cost savings, right? 89% of managers, almost 90%, invest in new technology because they believe it's going to save time and it's going to improve worker productivity. Another very, very crucial element that I spoke about was voice, right? We talk a lot about voice at Honeywell because we believe there's a lot of time savings with using voice. Workers gather information and input into a specific workflow. That typing that information would usually take around 40 words per minute, you know, to enter specific instructions into workflow. Whereas when you use voice, it takes around 150 words per minute. So that shows you, you know, the acceleration you get by using voice into your workflow. Companies that are using voice experience overall productivity improvements, especially in the accuracy of picks, enhanced safety and improved morale, and a lot of focus from your workers. So hence why a voice becomes a very important element when it comes to productivity improvements.